Hi, I'm Rob. My religion requires me to wear a strange hat while reading novels by the Bronte sisters as I await the arrival of the Galactic Overlords. I'm just kidding, there's really not any religion like that. But if there were, it would be protected by the First Amendment, and that's pretty cool. That's why I'm one of the Voices United for Separation of Church and State.